with the one I love. With the one I love, me just ain't good enough. I strive to do right, but I'm doing so wrong. I'm living in this house, but I can't call it home. He gives me what I want, but it's not what I need. My mind is telling me to stay, but my heart wants to leave. That's why I'm sleeping, sleeping, sleeping with the one I love. Try to shake it off, and I even tried to pray. But I'm still waking up, yeah, in a bed that don't belong to me. See, he offered me the earth, yes it did, but instead I chose space. I thought about the cost, but it's a price I'm willing to pay. That's why I'm sleeping, sleeping with the one I love. That's why I'm sleeping, I'm sleeping, I'm sleeping, sleeping with the one I love.
All right, all right, all right. You're listening to your girl, Sharia B, with the Get Up Afternoon Show. Hey, got an awesome show planned for you today. I know you've been listening, vibing to the music today. We getting ready to go into the weekend. I tell you guys, I am so ready to go into the weekend. I don't know about you, but I know I am. Oh, we got an awesome interview coming up. Oh, guys, guess what? I got a supermodel sitting right here in front of me. Yes, all the way from the ATL. Yes. In just a few minutes, we're going to talk to her about what she's got going on. Miss Alexis. Yes, I can't wait. So, hey, after this song, we're going to be coming right back. I got some Maxwell going to be coming up also. But you know what? My boy coming up, Tyrese. I know we haven't been able to get to talk about the BET Awards. We're going to talk about that on next week. Hey, 4th of July is coming up. Celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. Hey, also, Real Woman Radio will be represented at the Essence Festival. Say, if you see us walking around, hey, shout out to us, okay? All right, don't go nowhere. Keep it locked in right here to the Get Up Afternoon Show with your girl Sharia B and Craig. All right, got your boy Tyrese coming up. Like I said, don't go nowhere and some Fantasia. And I also have Miss Alexis coming up. So I'm so happy. Yay! She in the studio, okay? Hey, so how you gonna act like that? All right, Tyrese.
It seemed like just the other day that we hooked up. I was driving, you was walking, and I what you are. From that moment on, I knew you were the one. Yeah.
I was single, you was fleeing, we fell in love.
We would sit and talk for hours about anything.
Baby, you hang up, no, you hang up on three hang up.
I brought you with my picture and I gave you everything.
Said you'd always be my baby. Bye.
How you gonna
up and leave me now? How you gonna act like that? How you gonna change it up when we just finished making up? How you gonna act like that? How you gonna act like we don't be making love? You know we be tearing it up, breaking stuff that get a love. How you gonna trip and how can you forget? How you gonna act?
Thought that loving you would hurt.
I did everything a good man would to make work.
Girl, you should've told me you had second thoughts.
Like before I put the down on the house we bought.
Now I'm thinking you and me was a mistake.
But then it hits me and all the love we made.
Girl, I know that we've been going through some things.
Somewhere shining, even when it rains.
Oh. I'll be the one to kick it to. I'll be the one that misses you. I'll be the one to eat your pain. I'll be the one you won't forget. You'll be the one I can't forget. You'll be the one that's ever sent. You'll be the one I can't deny.
You'll be the one that makes
how
me cry.
All right. I told you I had a special guest in the studio today. How you doing?
Hello.
Hey, let everybody out there know who we're talking to today.
This is Alexis Rackley, plus size model, entrepreneur, born and raised from Pensacola, Florida.
Yes, and I tell you guys, she is gorgeous. Yes, I told her when I first talked to her and met her that I have been really actually following her. I've been following her page on Instagram, which she's going to tell you guys about later on Facebook. I mean, when I tell you plus size model, I mean, beautiful. I mean, she rocks the skin that she's in. I mean, she's very confident. She's bold, guys. She's black. She's beautiful. I mean, what more can I say? Yeah. Oh, that's okay, girl. You can feel yourself all day long. Hey, I mean, you know. I mean, you got the personality. I mean, when you look at your pictures, I was telling her, when you look at your pictures, you bring fierce. That's what I see when I see your pictures, fierce. So, you know, let's talk a little bit about that, and then we're going to talk about why you're actually here. But tell me a little bit, how did you actually get into modeling?
I actually got into modeling. Pensacola's very own Audra Allen. She was in town in Atlanta. We were doing the TCF Style Expo in Georgia, and she asked me to be her model at the last minute. I was like, sure. And I put on the little two-piece that she had for me, and I just worked it. And from there, I started getting people writing me about modeling, and I kind of fell in love with modeling after that. So yeah, shout out to Audra. A plus curves.
Yes, that's my girl, Audrey. I'm going to have to get her back in here real soon. But, I mean, yeah, she is amazing. I actually met her last year doing a fashion show, and she did a swimsuit line that was amazing. Yes, and now her African line is very nice with her skirts and all that. But, you know, we're not here talking about Audrey. We're here talking about you. You know, I just want to let you know, I love your style, girl. I love your style, girl. But, so tell me, what do you have that's coming up? Tell me what you're getting ready to do.
Well, we're getting ready to do a teen empowerment expo for the young girls of Pensacola, Florida. And we're super excited. We're trusting God, and we know that lives will be changed as empower, inspire, and enhance young ladies to be, you know, who God intended us to be, which is beautiful, strong, proud, educated, you know, young women. We are our next generation. Like, we are the future. So, just inspiring our girls.
Wow. So, how did you actually get into, what made you come up with something like this?
It's something I've been wanting to do for the longest, for mm-hmm. years. God just really put it on my heart a few months ago to go ahead and do it, especially mm-hmm. with the incident that happened at the beginning of the month with the
Yes, 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 yes. Wow, yeah. But that is awesome. So can we actually expect from this event?
This event, what we're doing, our vision is to empower, inspire, and teach young girls through education and self-awareness, healthy living, and daily life skills to enhance and improve their quality of life, which in turn enables them to become productive members of society. And with the event, we have Miss International, Miss Florida International 2017, Vida Hargrett, who is just amazing. She's so amazing and so beautiful. And we have her as well as other beautiful speakers coming out to just talk to the young girls, tell them their story. We try to pick girls with different backgrounds and, you know, different skills and things that they do on a day-to-day basis. So
I love it. I'm just going to say I love it. Now, vendors, welcome at this event, or is it
at
just...
this event, it's for teens only.
And what's the ages?
Free event.
Oh, it's a free event.
Free.
So they don't have any reasons why they stay home.
They don't have to pay anything. Come.
Is it food involved?
They're going to have food, all kind of games.
What?
Nails, makeup. It's a fun girls event. You know, we want to do that. The girls would just remember and just be like, oh my gosh, I'm glad I came to this event.
Too bad that I'm not a teenager anymore, because I would most definitely be there.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay. Well, where is it actually going to be held at?
It's at Greater Little Rock Baptist Church.
And what time is it going to be?
It starts at 12.
Starts at 12. Mm-hmm. So how many girls are you, you know, is it a cutoff, a limit of how many girls will be able to attend?
Right now we have about 100 girls.
You already registered. Have about 100 girls, yes. Registered already? Mm-hmm. I am so proud of you. I mean, do your thing, girl. I mean, young lady is from Pensacola, Florida. Moved away, is doing her thing in ATL, mm-hmm. and is coming back home to give back to the community.
Yeah.
I mean, what can I say? Black girls rock.
Right.
Black girls magic.
Black girl magic.
You know, a little bit of boss chick. You know, black boss chick.
Right.
You hear me? Queening. You know, I could just go on and on. So this is just going to be so amazing. So I tell you what, we're going to give away maybe some. Well, it's really nothing else. Somebody feel special.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I mean, young girls, if you're from the, even if you are not in that age group, I have a group of younger girls that's, 10, 8, 7, will be at the teens event. We just, you know, you have a self
self-conscious issue or low self-esteem. Any girl can come to this event. We want to be able to empower every girl in Pensacola and just make them feel beautiful on it, help them build that confidence up to where they can look in the mirror and be like, I am beautiful.
Yes, girl, I love it. I am beautiful. I am confident. Yes, I am
powerful.
Yes, girl power. Okay, girl. Teenagers that's out there, girl power. I feel it. I feel it, girl. I mean, I wish you guys could just see the energy right here in the studio. I mean, I love Alexis. She is just so, you know, I'm just waiting for, you have any hashtags?
Basically, plus model Alexis R. Alexis R.
Now, you say you're an entrepreneur, and I know that you're going to bring that to the table also to the young girls. Tell us a little bit about your business. What type of business you have?
Well, I'm 23, but for the past 3-4 years. When I was 19, I started a jewelry business, and I was selling jewelry, going to different events.
I love jewelry.
Doing different little parties, trying to, you know, make myself and stuff like that. So I've always had that spirit of, okay, I know, you know, I was put on this earth to do something, you know, to own my own business, to be my own boss. So I started my business, and then now it's just modeling. Actually, because God is so good.
Yes, he is, girl. You better say it.
I'm going to be on my first commercial when I get back to the A at my event. So I'm super excited. God is just making ways for me and just opening doors. And right now it's just me focusing on modeling and becoming more mainstream and getting on that cover, you know, and just trying to inspire young girls that you can do it. Like, I have a gap. My issue growing up was my gap, or my skin was too dark, or, you know, because I was big. So now that I love, you know, the skin that I'm in, I love the confidence. Right. So
I love the confidence because, you know, that's really one of my signatures. I have a gap too. And it's like in school, you know, kids back then would pick on you because you may not look like somebody else or the color of your skin.
Yeah.
But when you embrace who you are, then you become so confident.
Right.
You can walk
in
any
room and just be,
and
like,
be like, I like the room. I start the party. The party don't get started until I get there. You know, so it's like, I love it. I love your energy. I just, you know, and I love your brand. I mean, just, I could just see your brand, like, just coming forth and just being at it. So, Alexis R., I mean, hey, girl, you got it now. Yeah. Hey, guys, I tell you what, we're going to be talking more about her, to her. But before we get ready to go, Alexis, tell everybody out there how they can get in contact with you.
You can get in contact with me off of Facebook at Alexis Rackley. You can also email me at alexisrackley@gmail.com. And the way to spell my name is AlexisRackley. As well as Instagram, it's IAM Alexis R. So IAM ALEXUSR.
I am Alexis R.
And then another thing with the event Saturday, girls, please register at www.buexperience.com, because we have a lot of great things going on. We're doing photo shoots, we're doing nails, makeup, we're also doing a fashion show. So just trying to encourage our girls to be beautiful, be you, be confident. So
yes, be confident, be you, be beautiful.
Right.
Know who you are.
Absolutely.
Know that you are God's masterpiece.
Hello.
Yes, I have a masterpiece sitting in front of me. Well, we're all God's masterpieces.
Absolutely.
So, you know, hey, be you. So come on out, girls. I mean, if you don't have a ride or anything, tell somebody to get to this event. You don't want to miss this event.
You can reach out to us too. And as well as Great Little Rock, they're playing a big part. They're Young and Rejoiceful Ministry, which is a ministry of their youth of the church, which is from like ages 18 to 35, I believe. So they're helping me out with this event, and I'm super excited about
it. And we're going to be putting it out. So, hey, guys, so you don't miss it, want you to check our Facebook page. Check the Get Up Afternoon Facebook page. And also check Real Women Radio Facebook page. Go there, look at it, so you can get some information. Because we don't want you to miss this event on July the
8th.
8th, again at what time?
At 12 at noon at Greater Little Rock Baptist Church in their gymnasium.
All right. Well, we'll be talking more to Alexis. Hopefully we're going to get her back in the studio next week.
Yes.
So be looking out for Alexis R. Okay. All right. Keep it locked in right here on the Get to the Get Up Afternoon Show with your girl Sharia B and your boy Craig.